See how cool that looks from this angle?